shoot.
All right, welcome everyone.
I need my speech.
Introduce our Lighthouse kids. And today, they're going to be doing their Christmas program. Oh, let us adore him. They've been working very hard. So please enjoy.
Hello.
overhead on the skies, the heavenly suns and moons, in patient preparation for the birth of Christ to be announced. It reached shepherds and fields and sages who studied the stars. They all came to worship, bringing gifts to God and their Father. Fear not, and behold, I bring to you good news of great joy that will be for all people, for unto you in this born this day in the city of David, a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. Suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God, saying, glory to God in the highest, on earth and peace among those who he is pleased. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about the shepherd. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherd said to them.
One, two, three, four.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Glory.
Lord is
set and may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. The end.